I'm from Auburn, California, and I went to Placer High School, and I gray-shirted at Sierra College, played 1 year there, and then I went to Portland State University, and last year I transferred to San Diego. I think I chose USD because of the location and the basketball team. The coaches were, you know, they're hungry to win. My playing style, I think, is versatile. I think I can do a little bit of everything. I score if I need to. I can defend multiple positions. So wherever they need me, I feel like I can fit in. I have two. My first one, red. My parents gave it to me. When I was born, I had super bright red hair. It just stuck with me. And IP, I got a couple years ago, just Isaiah Pineiro. The hardest part is knowing that you're working so hard, but you're not getting any instant reward of a game. This year, I'm gonna spend most working on my shooting and my ball handling, moving out to the wing and being efficient out there. My biggest strength would either be my versatility or my leadership on and off the court. Favorite player has to be Kobe. Just his drive, and he's just unreal.